Hello everyone. The greatest wealth is health. With this quote, in this video, we will talk about a topic called rib springing. Rib springing is actually a technique. And the technique it facilitates or it encourages deeper inspiration. Inspiration matuilla, it also increases the lung volume and it helps in the movement of secretions. That is the lungs or the bottom la rindu, secretions towards the larger airways help. And larger airways la rindu, secretions veliye kondu ponuna, we can either go for the cuffing techniques or suctioning techniques. And in the technique la pressure apply pandradunala idha compression techniques nu sollalam. And in the technique vandu paathona it is quite an uncomfortable technique. So actually what is rib springing technique appdin paathona patient vandu they need to inspire and expire. Expiration pannumbodhu at the end of expiration therapist vandu paathona they will be applying a compression, that is nothing but over pressure. At the end of expiration compression apply pannita they will be releasing that quickly. So it encourages or facilitates deeper inspiration. This is what is rib springing technique. And in the technique vandu paathuna it requires little active participation from the patient. And rib springing technique matha positional respiratory physiotherapy techniques kodavu combine panni panla. And when rib springing technique was compared with manual breathing assist, it was found that manual breathing assist vida rib springing technique la peak inspiratory flow vandu almost 1.6 times vandu increase find out panirkanga. And in the rib springing technique associate irukra risk factors appdin paathona arrhythmias, that is nothing but irregular heartbeat and rib fractures. But in the rib springing technique vandu paathona it is effective in treating atelectasis. Atelectasis is nothing but respiratory tract surgeries perform panadukapram varakudiya or complication disorder da atelectasis. But this technique is effective in treating atelectasis. This is what is rib springing technique. Thank you.